Guys, I'm at Hallmark.
Oh my gosh, guys, I think these are new. Oh my gosh, guys, they have PB&Js. I've never had one of these before. Oops. They have more Squishmallows, and then they have all of these. Oh my gosh, a basketball and baseball poppet. It's a turtle. Oh my goodness. Haul when I get home.
For months, I've been seeing people posting with their original Squishmallows. So today, I went Squishmallows hunting. This is my favorite Squishmallows. She's pink and rainbow.
This is the Squishmallows with the closest squish date or birthday to me, the 20th.
This is the Squishmallows with the cutest name.
This is the Squishmallows that I love to squish the most.
It even says that Serene is the perfect mallow to help you take a deep breath.
And finally, this is the Squishmallows that everyone will want to borrow from me.
Should I try and collect even more of these super soft plushies?
Let me know if you've joined the Squishmallow squad.
Okay, so I stopped at a random Walgreens today, and look at how many squish they had. Benny and Brenna to start off strong, then they had the cherry duo, and then they had the cookies and milk, and then they had the peanut butter and the jelly toast. Like, what the heck? I dug around a little bit and found a butterfly. I may or may not have gotten an extra to do a giveaway, as well as that 5-inch Colin up there, but they literally had so many squish, I cannot believe it.
Hey guys, so I stopped at my local Walgreens after work today and they were stocked. They had a ton of stuff. They had the 16-inch fuzzy Connor, a light pink bunny named Bop. They also had that ugly fedora unicorn and the big alien. So that was just in the seasonal aisle. Then I went over to the toy aisle. They had mini Collins, the 5-inch ones, Wendy, and Archie. Which I haven't seen this Archie yet, the dragon. They also had some of these 5th anniversary ones, the Frozen and the capsules. Then they had a different area with squish, with the mini Bartelli frogs and the chameleons, just all of those other squish that are like drinking things, and just a ton of stuff. They also had Lady and the Tramp, which I have not seen yet. So thanks for watching.
I feel like I usually show you guys my really successful hunts, but this was not one of them. While the Dining Express had a ton of stuff in stock, including a bunch of Valentine's Day babies, I sadly missed out on Kaden by mere minutes. It's okay, I'll try again.
This is your sign to go to the entertainer. They have so many squish. Squish heaven. Literally shelves full. Quick squish hunt.
Butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high.
Brenda.
It's in a book. A reading rainbow.
Light pink Archie.
I can go anywhere.
Monica.
Friends to know
Winston and Layla hug me.
A reading rainbow.
The Finds.
A reading rainbow.
A reading rainbow.
A reading rainbow.
Found a Ricky in these bins.
Besties, it's Sunday, you know what that means. Our first stop was Aldi, they had 12-inch Disney princesses, as well as some neck clothes. Next stop was Five Below. At first, when you entered, I didn't see anything new. Just a couple of the older squads from past events. But then I did find the ones in the costumes, and the new Disney Pixar Squish. I snagged 5 Squish this morning, what did you get?
I ran into Marshall's the moment I spotted Monica sitting on the shelf waiting for me. Before I walked in the store, I said out loud, "Monica will be here," and there she was. They had so many other cuties. But Monica was the only hug me there. The employees were also collectors and they took one home too. So cute.
You'll never guess who we found.
Stranger. Still don't know my.
I went into Target with no money and I found 20-inch Chewy, so my mom gave me $30 to get him running along. Jewish. Love you, Mom. You're coming with me long.
Hey guys, come along with me on a squish hunt to Hallmark. So as I was driving over, I realized that there is definitely a storm coming. So as you can see here, my time in the actual store was very quick. I got home safely, although I really hate driving in the rain. And here's everything I got. Now all of these are 8-inch versions. I was personally a really big fan of this 8-inch Bolana with the floral crown. The 8-inch ones are definitely a sweet spot for collectors because I feel like we just run out of room so quickly. And then, last but not least, we got a Ronnie! Oh my goodness. Thanks for watching.
Let's go Squishmallow hunting.
Okay, I went to go get Squishmallows, and they're the mystery squad. So obviously, I just love unboxing. So, why 5, you may ask? One, I love opening them, and it's like a surprise. So obviously, I just want to see how many different ones I can get. And I can keep one, Michael can keep one, and give one to my brother, my sister, and my brother's girlfriend. So, 5! Okay, let's open. Start with neon green or yellow. They're all pretty cute on the wrapper. I'm hoping for the Dalmatian, to be completely honest, but if I just get a bunch of different ones, that would be dope too. Okay. What is it? What is that? I actually don't own any Squishmallows, so I love this mini, but he's cute. Yes, he's adorable. Okay, next let's go with Mango. I can't find the perforated line. Oh, there it is. Okay, ready? What is it? Oh! Okay. Twins. Okay, let's go fuchsia. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was not a clean rip. Okay. Oh! Oh, she's cute. Is she a fish? She's a mermaid. This sea green. Oh my goodness. Okay. What is it? It's a... Okay, maybe I do like this one. He's cute. Okay, white. It's my last chance for the Dalmatian. But honestly, all the ones I got so far are super cute. So. Whew. Okay. Oh, it's another pink one. Okay, I feel like I did pretty well. So two little mermaid. These ones can be coupled up. And then like butterflies, I'm going to call it. And then a stingray.
Hey guys, today we're squishmallow hunting with my squish bestie, Cassie. And we headed to Hallmark early in hopes of finding this strawberry cow. We saw on Facebook that this particular store had got them. So we went around 10:30 and we noticed that there were no cows in sight. So we asked an associate where they were and she said that there was literally a line outside of the store when they opened. So they were all gone, which was a little disappointing. So no strawberry cow for us. This is the new bee. I really don't understand why they chose that particular squish instead of like another fruit one for the squad, but stay tuned because I got a ton of pickups.
We're at Kroger, guys. Look! Look who we found! What they got? We got Connor! They have Kai? Oh my god! So there's the 3 12 inches we're getting, and then they have a box of little ones, and we didn't get Babs last time, so we're gonna get her.
Squish hunting with my mom today. Stop one, no luck. CVS sad face sill. Good feelings about stop two. Walgreens. Well, Santos is one of my guys. Wait, oh my god. Yes, I finally found her. Last mystery bag. Had to grab that.
You can relax all day like a cheeky can. Or lay out in the sun for a cheeky tan. Archer.
I sprinted. Finally.
Walked into Walgreens for chocolate milk and just wait for it.